President huwa aktar challenging mill-rwoli ta' qabel, però sissa kellna laqat ma' diversi entitajiet fil-bidu ta' term tagħna, diversi stakeholders, kellna laqat ma' il-Ministru Varis Bartolo li huwa ovvjament mill-akbar stakeholders, kellna wkoll laqat ma' Rettur u ma' l-amministrazzjoni tal-università fejn tkellimna fuq diversi proġetti minn tagħna u affarijiet li nixtieq nagħmlu din is-sena. Kellna laqat ukoll mal Green Traffic Plan tal-Università ta' Malta biex inkomplu nitkellmu biex nippromuovu l-Alternative Means of Transport. Kellna laqat ukoll mal amministrazzjoni tal-PN li xtaqgħu jiltaqgħu mal-KSU. Kellna laqat ukoll ma' Roberta Mezzola li xtaqgħet ukoll bħala kandidata tal-MP election tiltaqgħu mal-KSU. Kellna laqat ma' Shadow Minister tal-Edukazzjoni Joe Kassar. Kellna laqat mal V18 fej bdejna nikkollaboraw magħhom bħala fil-sensjela ta' affarijiet li qegħdin nagħmlu. Kellna laqat ukoll mad-din tal-Fakulta tal-Liġi Professor Kevin Aquilina fejn kellimna wkoll fuq il-Legal Studies issue kif ukoll mal-Pals u mal-INSL li kienu involuti fl-issu. Fl-istess ħin ukoll kont qed naħdem fuq il-KSU Transport Fund li ħan nilonċaw dalwaqt war Freshers Week. Kif ukoll kont qed naħdem ukoll ma' Becky fuq il- corporate sponsorship tal-Arriva li salaqna. Kelli wkoll laqat tal-Student House Subcommittee fejn konna niddiskutu ma' Pro-Rector Lauri is-sitwazzjoni tal-Student House u l-agreement bejn l-Università ta' Malta u l-KSU rigward il-bini li qegħdin fih. Kont qed naħdem ukoll fuq rapport tal-NCFHC, National Commission for Higher Education, fej konna nikbu l-student perspective ta' dan rapport flimkien mal-Education Office tal-KSU rigward employability tal-graduates mill-Università ta' Malta u minn istituzzjonijiet oħrajn. Ħdimna wkoll fuq il-Quad Refurbishment Competition, is-submission li kellna intoġbut ħafna kemm mal-KSU kif ukoll mar-rettur tal-Università li tagħna go-ahead biex nibdew naħdmu fuq dan il-proġett. Bħalissa l-istudenti li ħadmu fuq dan id-design qegħdin jaħdmu ma' jperit tal-Università biex jibda jsir dan il-proġett ħobbor nibdew nillonċawh lejn nofs is-sena tagħna.
KSU has been a really good experience so far. We've had a really busy summer. A lot of emails were sent and proposals, and we had a lot of meetings with companies discussing the possibility of sponsorship, some corporate, some just for events. But it was really successful because we spent the summer negotiating with Arriva especially. And now they've officially come on board as our corporate sponsors. And they're going to be sponsoring us financially, basically through the KSU Transport Fund. So we're really happy about that. Recently, KSU uploaded an online poll, basically to ask the students where they would like to have the two new water fountains on campus. And the overwhelming majority of people decided that they're going to be in Gateway and IT services. So we're working on that now. We're in contact with the company and we're just seeing exactly when they're going to be installed. And it should be very soon. Finally, I've just been overseeing everyone's duties and making sure everything is on time and up to date, because as you can imagine, we have a very tight schedule, especially now that the scholastic year is going to start. We'll have Freshers Weekend and Campus Fest. About a month later, we'll have Grad Ball. So we can't afford to go to slack behind on anything. So that's what I'm doing as well.
What I've been working on is mostly Freshers Week. So that entails a lot of preparation, a lot of logistics, as you can see. It's going to be probably one of the busiest weeks this year. In the meantime, I'm here tonight because I'm currently working with the rest of the room allocations board and we're currently finalizing results. That has been something which has taken up a lot of our time. We have a new system now which is future-proof and which is quite a good investment. We've also upgraded our server and we're waiting for that to arrive at the moment. But hopefully it's an investment for the future that will last quite a while. To conclude, I've been involved in a lot of student representation related issues, mostly relating to the law course for some reason. It's stuff we've dealt with on KE, on Senate, on faculty board, on PVC. I'm pretty confident that we can actually build on what has been done in the past and actually improve on it.
It-tħul tal-KSU, ġenerat mill-attivitajiet u inizjattivi oħra, jerġa' jiġi investit lura lejn l-istudenti. U għalhekk essenzjali li l-istudent jifhem kif il-fondi tal-KSU jiġu mqasma. Qegħdin naħdmu fuq bosta inizjattivi. Pereżempju, mis-sotto Kumitat tal-Accounts irranġajna r-reġistru tal-assi sabiex nikkonformaw mal-standards internazzjonali. Ħaġa oħra li ħdimna fuqha hija kollaborazzjoni ma' distributur ta' togi li issa se twassalna sabiex noffru aktar togi ta' kwalità lill-istudenti. Il-budgets tal-uffiċċji tal-KSU huma lesti u din is-sena l-uffiċċji għandhom targets finanzjarji. Dawn kollha jgħinu l-KSU biex ikun f'pożizzjoni finanzjarja aktar b'saħħitha u nassiguraw li KSU jkun jista' jerġa' joffri fondi għall-istudenti bħal Resources Fund, Student Organization Fund, Culture Fund, Junior College Fund u Transport Fund.
As PRO, my job is to link everything that is happening within KSU to the rest of the university. Also, I need to make sure that KSU as an office is accessible to students at all times, for whenever they need to ask something like about their studies or their stipends, anything happening on campus, or any opportunities that we are providing. That is why for the past months I have been answering Facebook messages and emails daily to make sure that KSU is reachable to all students. One of the most important things of being a PRO is to take care of the image and identity of KSU. This is because it helps attract more students towards us, and it also helps attract sponsors which eventually help us make great events. That is why for the past few months I've been working very hard to work on the photo shoot, update the website, the video updates, KSU diary, various magazines which each office have, because at the end all these things come together and they form KSU's image. One of our biggest projects this year is to lobby for laser cutter for our university. That is why I have been meeting with various entities to try and get as much funding as possible. We are also in very good collaboration with RIDT, who are helping us to achieve this goal. It has been a very rewarding experience working with KSU, especially that now we're starting to see everything come together. We're about to start a new academic year and we're very excited. We look forward to seeing you on Freshers Week.
The best way to sum up my past 3 months in KSU would be exciting, stressful, but rewarding. Past KSU executives have set a very high standard, and I feel that the only way we can say we did a good job in KSU is if we raise the bar even further for the coming executives.
It has been very challenging adapting to a team of 13 members, but I'm enjoying it very much. I'm getting to know my team and I'm having fun. What has been a great challenge is the long weekly or bi-weekly executive meetings, which last from 5 up to 10 hours sometimes.
In summer, we have been wholly focused on Orientation Day, which is a day entirely dedicated to international students to explore campus with students currently studying at the University of Malta. We also put together a welcome pack, which includes local products, freebies, a SIM card, and information leaflets. We are also including, for the first time, the International Students Handbook, which Thomas and I have authored. This pocket-sized handbook includes all the information which an international student may require during his stay at our university.
After the orientation day, which will take place in the morning, the International Office has also organized an International Students Welcome Party. The KSU International Office has also worked on updating the accommodation section of our website with residences that are ideal for students. Yannick and myself have also been working on student exchanges where local students would visit a foreign university and the same students from that foreign university would come and visit Malta. The point of this exchange is a cultural as well as educational experience, what we like to call a mini Erasmus experience.
Another dimension of the KSU International Office is the KSU relations with MedNet, Mediterranean Network of Student Unions, and ESU, European Student Union. We are planning to attend the ESU board meetings throughout the year in order to represent the University of Malta students on European level to the best of our ability.
Inħob niddeskrivi l-edukazzjoni bħala l-qalb tal-KSU, għaliex hija waħda mill-lanijiet prinċipali tal-Kunsill wara kollox. L-Uffiċċju tal-Edukazzjoni jilu għaddej bix-xogħol mill-bidu ta' Ġunju. Fej bażikament dan jikkonsisti li nżommu kuntatt mal-istudenti fuq bażi regolari. Fost l-oħrajn kemm nilqgħu wkoll complaints kif ukoll feedback mingħand l-istudenti permezz tal-emails. Dan mill-affarijiet li nirresponsabbli għalihom hija l-Education Commission. Jew aħjar magħrufa bħala l-KA, fej bażikament jiltaqgħu rappreżentanti tal-istudenti. Il-KSU wkoll jippromuvi sistema ta' fej jilqa' il-complaints. Complaint system fuq il-website tiegħu. Fej fiha l-istudent jista' jżommruhu kemm anonimu kif ukoll le. U jwassal il-kritika tiegħu b'mod kostruttiv.
Bħala uffiċċju tal-edukazzjoni aħna nidħlu f'ħafna sferi fl-università, imma speċjalment naraw il-istudenti kollha jiġu rappreżentati b'mod tajjeb, studenti li ġejjin minn fakultajiet differenti u minn reġjuni differenti fl-università. Din ir-rappreżentanza tilħaq il-milja tagħha permezz ta' student reps. Dawn l-student reps jiġu eletti darbtejn f'sena, l-eqreb elezzjoni sa tkun f'Novembru. U nħedġukom biex tippromovu din l-elezzjoni, x'din l-elezzjoni importanti ħafna biex ikun hemm student reps illi jaħdmu, student reps illi jirrappreżentaw l-istudenti b'mod tajjeb. L-Uffiċċju tal-Edukazzjoni fil-KSU naħdmu għal diversi proposti speċifiċi. Fl-edukazzjoni u fl-istess ħin naħdmu għal diversi servizzi u avvenimenti. Fost dawn is-servizzi hemm il-graduation speeches bħalissa qegħdin nilqgħu il-graduation speeches u hemm ukoll it-toga rentals għall-nies li ħajkunu ħajgradwaw din is-sena. Aħna niltaqgħu wkoll mal-amministrazzjoni tal-librerija. Il-librerija li hija importanti ħafna, għodda importanti ħafna għall-edukazzjoni tal-università u kemm jista' jkun għandna proposti biex nipprovaw intejbu s-servizz tal-librerija lejn l-student. Jiena bħal Malcolm ukoll ġej minn organizzazzjoni ġej mill-Korp Studentesk u wkoll bħal bqija tal-membri tal-KSU. Għalhekk aħna għandna background mal-istudenti, għandna background ta' team u għalhekk f'dan it-team għandna tinħarsu lejn proġetti ikbar u nħarsu lejn affarijiet fejn tidħol l-uffiċċju tal-edukazzjoni nidħlu f'affarijiet fejn għandhom xi jaqsmu l-edukazzjoni. Nippruħaw ngħinu l-student u l-student ovvjament jgħin lilna permezz tal-feedback u l-complaints tiegħu.
Bħala r-rwol tiegħi bħala Social Policy Commissioner jiena nirrappreżenta l-studenti fl-organizzazzjoni fl-università. U din ir-rwol tiegħi tgħinni biex insirna f'iktar nies, iktar għaqdiet fl-università u tgħinni nkabbar l-esperjenza tiegħi f'dan il-qasam.
Dan il-tiċċur li jiena fil-KSU nista' ngħid li din esperjenza verament sabiħ. Apparti minn kemm impenjattiva. Nista' ngħid li ma qatt maħsib li ħadkun daqshekk impenjattiva milli fil-verità jkun naħseb li tkun iktar hawn relax, toqgħod fl-uffiċċju tiltaqa' man-nies, ta' fil-verità hemm ħafna ħafna xogħol xi jsir. Iżda meta tara r-riżultat fl-aħħar tkun verament sodisfatta. Biss l-uffiċċju tagħmlu responsabbli mill-organizations, dan jgħin biex nintaqgħu ma' ħafna nies differenti ma' studenti li huma attivi bħal m'aħna aħna fl-università. Naħseb li hu tajjeb għax jiena persuna li nħobb niltaqa' ma' nies ġodda nkun nista' ngħinu wkoll fejn ikun hemm bżonn.
Dal-ħar tliet xhur li jiena naħdmu flimkien, waħda mill-iktar avvenimenti li qed nieħdu ħsieb u naħdmu fuqha huwa l-laqgħa tal-KPS fejn niltaqgħu mal-organizzazzjonijiet tal-università u nitkellmu fuq affarijiet kurrenti u apparti minn hekk niddiskutu avvenimenti oħrajn li nkunu qed nagħmlu fl-uffiċċju tagħna. Avveniment ieħor ukoll li qed nieħdu sehem fih dis-sena huwa Discover University fejn fiħdan ma' l-Università ta' Malta qed nikkollaboraw magħhom biex studenti mill-organizzazzjonijiet jessibixxu xi proġetti tagħhom f'dawn l-erba' tim li jkunu miftuħin għall-pubbliku biex jiġu jżuru l-università.
Apparti mill-avvenimenti li jsiru tul is-sena bħalma dak kif qalet Tamara, isiru wkoll attivitajiet ta' darba fis-sena bħal mill-Business and Careers Forum fejn dis-sena ħaniftuħu għal aktar intajiet differenti fejn diversi kumpaniji jiġu minn barra u jesibixxu offerti tagħhom għall-università.
L-ewwel ħaġa li għamilna bħala Culture and Entertainment Office kienet inbidilna l-istruttura ta' kif jaħdem dan l-uffiċċju. Bl-introduċejna l-Organizations Forum fejn hawnhekk inlaqgħu l-organizzazzjonijiet flimkien u niddiskutna kollu li jkun qed jiġri bħala attivitajiet bejnietna u forsi xi inizjattivi ġodda li nistgħu nieħdu flimkien. Il-Culture Committee li jidhirkom fuq iktar luk kif ukoll l-Events Team fejn hawnhekk inlaqgħu l dawk kollha li jixtiequ jgħinuna biex tikkoordinaw ix-xogħol kif suppost. L-ewwel avveniment tagħna kien l-Organizations Barbecue fejn nistgħu ngħidu kien suċċess enormi b'attendenza ta' fuq minn 200 student li juri biċċar li qegħdin ikun inklusivi kemm jista' jkun. Nimna wkoll l-ewwel darba mal-KSJC fejn organizzajna Summer Bash ġewwa l-Junior College stess għal dawk l-istudenti kollha li jattendu jew ser jattendu għall-ewwel darba bil-Junior College. Kif tistgħu tindunaw, għandna bosta avvenimenti ġejjin fosthom Campus Fest, il-Treasure Hunt, Graduation Ball u fl-aħħar 20 qas maratona ta' ġbir ta' fondi bris il-karità. Kellna sajf impegnattiv mhux ftit b'ħafna laqgħat fosthom mal-MFA fejn qegħdin nikkollaboraw flimkien biex nerġgħu nqajmu l-kultura tal-isport fl-università. Kif ukoll laqgħat ma' bosta sponsors biex jinvestu fl-avvenimenti tagħna biex fl-aħħar mill-aħħar ikollu li nagħmlu nerġgħu nitfgħu lura fl-università stess u iktar lura għall-istudenti.
Din is-sena ġiet maħluqa wkoll il-Culture Subcommittee illi kemm qed tissapporta l-events kif ukoll qed tieħu ħsieb l-estetika u kif kollox jidher. Waħda mill-ewwel affarijiet li ser nkun qegħdin nieħdu ħsieb hija l-gallery space on campus illi ser tkun post fejn kemm l-organizations, kemm studenti u kemm għaqdiet oħrajn ser ikun jistgħu juru xogħolhom jew jesibixxu xi ħaġa partikolari on campus. Din is-sena għall-Campus Fest għażilna t-tema ta' Vintage Circus fejn ser ikollna ħafna artisti fil-folla li ser qajmu l-atmosfera u jikkontribwixxu għat-tema in ġenerali. Għadna kif friġna wkoll illi graduation ball ta' dis-sena ser ikun fis-7 ta' Diċembru. Uħud mill-avvenimenti oħrajn illi ser ikollna dis-sena jinkludu Students Fest, Treasure Hunt, kif ukoll Kokka Night. Avvenimenti ieħor li ser inżidu dis-sena l-ewwel darba huwa l-Gourmet Trip fejn ser ikollna ċans li nsifru u nduqu l-ikel tal-ħxina tal-post li nżuru. Din is-sena ddeċidejna li naqsmu x-xogħol bejnietna skont il-kompiti personali tagħna. Jiena naħseb l-iktar li ser nieħu gost nagħmlu Students Fest.
U jien mill-banda l-oħra ser ikun qed noħsib iktar loġistika, armar, żarmar, kif ukoll tfittix ta' sponsors għal dawn l-avvenimenti.
Ġibiġdi.
Wait, wait.
L-ewwel ħaġa li għamilna bħala Culture and Entertainment Office kill
Oh, please, oh, no!
Fe kosa tfaħafna bloopers, eh?
Attività...
L-ewwel ħaġa li għamilna bħala Culture and Entertainment
Office Il-problemi u...
Sorry. I must also take...
different companies for post... Go away!